Hello students and welcome to your art class, and today we are going to learn about Madhubani patterns. In earlier class you have learned about to make different patterns using black sketch pen, and today we will make Madhubani border. So kindly watch the video and see how every detail and the coloring. You can take drawing sheets or chart paper, cut into borders, and then you have, with the use of scale, you have to draw line and fill the color with bold sketch pens, and then with black outlining pen marker, 3D marker or CD marker, you will have to do the detailings as I am doing in the video.